हेलो एवरीवन, अस्सलाम वालेकुम, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप माय ऑल लवली फ्रेंड्स विल बी फाइन एंड गुड. मे अल्लाह ब्लेस यू, कीप स्माइलिंग, ऑलवेज बी हैप्पी इन योर लाइफ. सो व्यूअर्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वेलकम बैक टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल. डियर फ्रेंड्स, आई एम थैंकिंग यू कनेक्टेड विद मी, थैंकिंग फॉर सपोर्टिंग मी एंड वॉचिंग माई वीडियो. सो व्यूअर्स, टूडे आई एम शेयरिंग दिस वीडियो विकिंग ब्रेड हेयर स्टाइल डिज़ाइन. सो दिस ब्रेड आर सो यूनिक एंड ट्रेंडी. आई होप यू विल लव दिस कलेक्शन एंड डिज़ाइन. So everyone, Viking hairstyle, we are often simple and practical reflection of rock lifestyle of a Norse warriors. So here are some common Viking hairstyle. So viewers, long hair with beard, and many Vikings wore of that hair and long, often braided and tied back of this pair with a full of beard and bold and masculine look. So this braided hairstyle were popular among both men and women, but that a woman both are often sport intricate and braided pattern called a shield maidens, or have a single long braid known as a rangsvilier. So this is a top knot, also known as a troll knot, involved a gathering or hair of this top on the head and tying into a knot or a bun. Some Viking would shave the side of their head, leaving the hair long on the top and back, so creating a distinctive and edgy appearance. In preparation of battle and religious ritual, some Viking warriors would shave their heads entirely. So Viking often adorn their braid with beads, ring and other jewelry for decorative purposes. For a more polished look, some Viking would sleek back their hair in the help of natural product like animal fat and beeswax. So viewers, it's important to have Viking hairstyle varied based on our regional of differences and the information available today. Come to this historical text and finding more the incorporation of Viking hairstyle, often draw inspiration for this ancient look with adding contemporary twist. So you were certainly, here are some modern Viking inspired hairstyle that you can try. So keep the side of back your head short or shaved while leaving the top long and either slicked back or styled into a braid or knot. So create a multiple braids along the side of your head, gathering them together into a large braided or knot at the back. So gather your hair into a high or low ponytail and secure with the leather or metal hair tie and rugged and powerful look. So shave the side of your head and leave a strip of longer hair down the center, so which you can style into a spiky mohawk or a braid. So if you have a beard, consider adding small braid or bead of its end in Viking traditional of beard adornments. So viewers, tie the hair on top your head into a knot or bun, leaving the side and back short or shaved. So take a section of hair from each side of your head and braid them. So then gather the braid at the back and secure them with a leather or a metal accessory. So everyone, option for a fishtail braid, but that a which resemble is a fish bone braid that type of Viking women wore. So remember, these are modern Viking hairstyle are meant to be inspired by historical look, and you can always adopt them to suit your own style preferences. So be creative and have fun experimenting with different Viking inspired hairdos. So viewers, these are hairstyle are so unique and trendy. I hope you will love this collection and design. Please like my video and subscribe my channel. After subscribing my channel, you will receive a notification new updates related to hair. Please support my channel and connect it with me. I will meet you in my next video, inshallah. and I will bring for you latest videos about hair. So take care.